schools in Africa. He's a playwright, an author. I don't know what else to say, a preacher par excellence. The greatest thing I can say about him, that he's my pastor. He's the pastor of the Potter's House in Dallas, Texas. And he's a preacher for the night. Will y'all help me stand and give a prayer?